I do.
I thought you had something in here.
This is your bedroom door or something, okay? And let's just say maybe there's a possibility, maybe there's fire on the other side of it, or just hot smoke or something. I always want to come up and check the door. Just kind of feel it. You know, feel the doorknob, feel the surface of the door, make sure it's not hot. And if it's not hot, it's probably safe to go out there, okay? Now, if it's a little bit warm, it may not be safe. You might have to find another way out of your room.
A window.
Like a window. You should always try and have two ways out of your home. Get you out of your inside. You know, don't hide under.